Ace.
Julie revived the characters created the Silver Age of comics. His revival of the Justice League very directly led to the formation of Marvel Comics.
Marvel Comics publisher Martin Goodman and DC's Jack Liebowitz play golf together.
So Jack Liebowitz kept boasting to Martin Goodman, hey, we have a big hit on our hands.
Martin came back from the golf game, talked to Stan Lee, who was his editor, and said, DC's got this really good selling book called Justice something. You got to do something like that.
And Stan Lee, the name of the guy, puts out a magazine called The Fantastic Four. It proved to be a big hit. So in a sense, I not only saved DC Comics, I saved Marvel Comics too.
While Julie set about reinventing forgotten superheroes, his childhood friend takes editorial control of Superman.
Mort Weisinger has the reputation of being perhaps